This video shows you how to connect your Epson printer to a wireless network. In this demonstration, you will be using the printer's control panel to select wireless settings. Before you start, make sure you have a wireless network already set up. Your network may include one or more computers or devices and an internet modem connected to a router. Before making a connection, make sure that your router is wireless. Now let's set up your Epson printer and add it to your network. When you're done, you'll be able to print wirelessly from your computer. You can add the ability to print from another computer later on. Follow the steps on the Start Here sheet. The Start Here sheet shows you how to physically set up your printer. When you get here, install your printer software. Insert the CD that came with your printer. If you do not have a CD drive, download and run the product's software package from the Epson support site. When you see this screen, click Install. Follow the on-screen instructions to install the software. This can take several minutes. At this screen, select Wireless Connection and click Next. At this screen, select Set up printer for the first time and click Next. If the installer is able to detect your wireless settings, you see this screen. Select Yes and click Next. Then follow the rest of the on-screen instructions. The installer will automatically connect the product to your network, and your setup is now complete. If the installer is unable to detect your wireless settings, you see this screen. Select Using Printer Buttons and click Next. You will need your wireless network's name and password in order to set up your printer. This information will automatically appear on the screen if your computer is connected to a wireless network. Click Show Network Password to display the password. Then copy down the wireless network name and password exactly as shown. When you're done, click Next. When you see this screen, look at your printer's control panel. Press the Home button. Press the left arrow button to select Wi-Fi setup and press OK. When you see this screen, press OK, then press OK again. Select Wi-Fi Setup Wizard and press OK. Now you'll choose your wireless network and enter its password. Press the up or down arrow buttons to select the name of your wireless network. Then press OK. Next, enter your wireless password. Use the up or down arrow buttons to select a character. Press the right arrow button to move to the next character, or press the left arrow button to delete incorrect characters. If your password contains uppercase or lowercase letters, be sure to enter them in the correct case. Press the Home button to switch between lowercase letters, numbers, and special characters, or uppercase letters. When you're done entering your password, press OK. Your printer is connected to your wireless network. Follow the rest of the instructions on the computer screen to finish installing the software. You are now ready to print wirelessly. If you want to print from another computer, insert the CD that came with your printer. If you do not have a CD drive, download and run the product's software package from the Epson support site. At this screen, select The printer is already on my wireless network. Follow the rest of the instructions on the computer screen to install the software. You can repeat this process for additional computers. You are now ready to print wirelessly from your computers.